हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। सर्जियो रैमोस इज आउट इंजर्ड अगेन एज हिज पीएसजी फिटनेस हेल कंटिन्यूज विद अ न्यू मसल प्रॉब्लम। जस्ट अ वीक आफ्टर ही फाइनली मेड हिज डेब्यूट फॉर पोचेटिनो साइड फॉलोइंग फ्री ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम रियल मैड्रिड। सर्जियो रैमोस हैज सस्टेंड येट अनदर इंजरी विच विल रूल हिम आउट ऑफ पीएसजी क्लैश with another and another matches just a week after he's making his long awaited debut for the club. Sergio Ramos, who is 35, moved to the Parc des Princes on a free transfer in the summer after calling time on his iconic 16-year stint at Real Madrid. Yet, so far his time in the French capital has been spent almost entirely on the sidelines with a calf problem preventing him from featuring all the way until last Sunday. After completing 90 minutes in PSG 3-1 win away at Saint-Étienne, the Spain defender was then absent in the Wednesday 0-0 draw at home to Nice, and the club can confirm he is nursing a new muscle injury. Ramos, who is said to be undergoing a special training regime to help with the latest setback, will return to training with his teammates on Sunday. Ander Herrera is also due to start training again at the end of the week, while Draxler will be back in the next 2 to 3 months. But PSG remain in the dark over the extent of Neymar's ankle injury, which he picked up in the win at Saint-Étienne. Ramos' latest setback may well be most frustrating of all for Pochettino, given he managed to complete a full game against Saint-Étienne without any major problem. After handling him his debut, the PSG boss said Ramos was very happy. The last 15 minutes were hard. He is more tired than normal. He has gone a long time without playing. Pochettino will hope Ramos' new knock is not a serious one, with Club Brugge to come in their final Champions League group stages outing on Tuesday, where he went a victory of PSG with a 4-1. Sergio Ramos is out again, and it will be take some time to recover him once again and with a new muscle problem.